Where were we? Oh, it's not Django Rondo. That's why I'm going to be French. Okay. There you go. One, two, three. Nuzzling the clock, carry an umbrella, no need to talk. The man on the humbug, hiding on the bar, be watching. It's up to go through the gate at 7:45 precisely, don't be late. If anybody falls, don't hesitate, keep on walking. Take that night train to Munich, rumbling down the track. After half an hour in the restaurant car, left for the conductor and left. He'll stay in on his tunic, the paper underneath his arm. Then you gotta pray that he doesn't look away, so you'll never, never, never come back. Take a look inside. On page 27 is a picture of bride. Underneath the story of a man who died in Morocco. Memorize the article word for word. This the man of the code and the memorize the article word for word. The man of the humbug understands the code. Make sure the confirmation is known with other around you. On that night, treat you beautifully. You're all going down the track. After half an hour in the restaurant car, left the conductor and down the wall. He'd stay in on his tunic, a paper underneath his arm. Then you gotta pray that he doesn't look away, so you'll never, never, never come back. Just walk straight out, and if you don't show, I'm sorry for the pain I caused you. On that night, train to Munich, rumbling down the train. After half an hour in the restaurant car, look for the conductor and I don't want me to stay on his tunic. A paper underneath the front. Then you gotta pray that he doesn't look away, so you'll never, never, never come back. Seems like an adjunct to the novels of Alan First. Has anyone here read Alan First? Please tell me something you're proud of. Please.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Alan First Wright has written now 11 books based. Basically, he's the sort of Graham Greene from Jean Le Carré of the period of 1935 to 1945 in European history. In other words, he writes spy novels, but they're incredibly detailed and well.